got his own little island, a little Indonesian retreat. Crawls around in the forest, looking for some dinner meat. Now they call him a dragon, and that suits him just fine. He may not breathe fire, but he can cause a bad time. Yeah, he's a loco komodo. If you run across him, you'd best go, 'cause he's a loco komodo. He's a little bit crazy and laying low. Watch out! Stay away from this dude. He can run quick and swim fast. He's got a mean disposition. You best not make him mad. One bite with his dragon breath will really make you feel bad. He's been around about a million years, so he knows how to stay alive. But now his species is in danger, thanks to man he might not survive. Yeah, he's a loco komodo. If you run across him, you'd best go, 'cause he's a loco komodo. He's a little bit crazy and laying low. He's a loco komodo. He's as close to a dragon that you ever see. A loco komodo. Just watch him run wild and let him be, yeah. He's the world's biggest lizard, with powerful legs and real sharp claws. He has shark-like teeth, strong, forceful jaws. In his mouth is bad bacteria that makes his bite have a real big kick. When the poison gets in the blood, it really makes his prey sick. Yeah, he's a loco komodo. If you run across him, you'd best go, 'cause he's a loco komodo. He's a little bit crazy and laying low. He's a loco komodo. He's a predator who can strike real fast. Yes, he's a loco komodo. If you run across him, you best let him pass now. Komodo dragons like to hide and camouflage and ambush their prey. The ectotherms, cold-blooded, live around 20 years and stay active during the day. They can see and smell good, dig burrows to sleep at night. These carnivores can stand on their hind legs to strike. They can give you quite a fright. Yeah, he's a loco komodo. If you run across him, you'd best go, 'cause he's a loco komodo. He's a little bit crazy and laying low, yeah. I'm out of here. Just singing about this Komodo dragon makes me want to take flight. I'm no dragon slayer. Just live and let live. To me, that sounds all right.